I don't get this very often.
Woohoo! Yay! Gabby!
I need to get a little higher.
We'll take the low road.
Good luck. I know you'll do it.
Yeah.
We'll find it.
Thanks, Dave.
Well, on the 8th of July, we're starting out in earnest now for Dragon Tree site. Should be about 90 kilometres away. The two quads out front, the girls are on the quads trying to pick their way, and hopefully they'll find a good way.
Something nice crossed over there.
Can't seem to locate the track. It's got indicated on the map, just a very faint dotted line. We've had to make a detour to get over the sand dune. Just going through here now. And about, it indicates about 500 metres in front of us, which you should come to the original track.
Okay, we're heading into Dragon Tree. Well, we're on the way. Second day in. She's been pretty horrific so far. The scrub's been shockingly thick. It's been taking us a while to regain any form of track. It just disappears in the swales into the thick undergrowth, pushing along now in low range. Second, very soft under wheel, which is okay for the guys down the back, also good for the guy out the front.
We've tracked this back. This is Scotty's stake, this one just right here, which went into his tyre and pushed the air out.
What could have been this one?
Or could have been that one too.
I think it's that one there. That one would have done the damage.
It does look a bit more. And as you can see, from along here, we come along. You'll see that in the next revolution of the tyre, there's a big poof here in the sand. And another revolution, another big poof there. So every time I went around, it went down by about 2 or 3 pounds. Certainly kung-fu'd it. Need some extra sticky stuff on that.
Fixable, not a worry.
Yeah, this is our useless information. DTS is 45k south, but 120 east. So as the fly crows, it is 127 kilometres across. We need to camp here tonight because Scotty has had two slashings of his trailer tyres. So, have you had a good day, my dear?
Yeah, been a long day.
A long day?
Yeah, what, 50? Yeah, which was a bit sandy.
Hey, 51 kilometres?
51 kilometres through this muck? I reckon we've done very well.
It does look a bit ominous. And it's only half past four.
Yeah, that's alright.
What's Scotty doing over here? Oh, we've had the third flat tyre today. Now, Scotty, what's happened here? Something went in here and pushed the air out?
Yeah, I need a compressor of somebody, some type.
Okay, we can do that. Or whiz mine over.
Yeah, I fixed my hair.
Oh, Scotty, you look beautiful, mate.
Hey, it's time for the big one.
Oh!
Do you like to see something you don't see normally from the inside of the tyre? Daylight, do you like that?
Daylight. Oh, heck.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, daylight.
Daylight.
Oh, goody.
I love his work.
Yeah, he's good. There's no doubt about it.
Only one word for it, I can't say. It's a bit more than I can.
Oh, Bloody hell, Scotty. You're good at it, mate.
It was a hat trick today.
A hat trick.
Give me strength, Jesus.
Thank you. Charge of cruelty to tyres.
Your husband knows how to stuff a tyre, my love.
Pick him up a little higher yet.
This was an easy one, Scott?
Two. Small hole.
Mike's over there. Put a patch on a big, huge slice.
Yeah. I was wondering where you'd gotten to, mate. You only come out for welding.
Yeah. Yeah. This is what I remember about the Great Sandwiches.
Bloody tyres at 4 o'clock.
Head first in a bloody tubeless.
Oh.
That's my thumb.
Sorry.
I'm going to get that back to tubeless.
Mm.
We're going to go.